The Spot That Escaped by Brianna Pettit. One morning when I woke up, I did my normal routine. I brushed my hair and my teeth. Then I went back in my room to draw. All of a sudden, I realized a spot on my wallpaper was gone. So I went to tell my family about the spot. Everybody started searching the house. Mom looked in all the drawers in the house. She also checked the bathroom. Dad looked in the pantry and the kitchen.
Not here,
he said. My sister Kira searched her room. She looked under the bed and everywhere.
Not in here,
Kira said. Then I started to look in my room. I looked everywhere.
Not in here either,
I shouted.
We need a plan B,
Dad said. Dad and I went to the garage and built a trap. We hung an old bucket at the top of the garage using a piece of string. Dad held onto the extra string so when he let go of it, the bucket would fall and trap the spot. We hid behind the shelf and waited. Suddenly, we heard something.
The spot,
I whispered. I counted down.
3, 2, 1, let go.
He let go, but the spot was too fast. Then Mom had an idea. We would lure him in with jewelry. So Mom and I laid out all of her jewelry. Then we laid a box on its side. When the spot stepped inside, the box would fall and trap it. The box fell and trapped the spot, but the spot slipped under the box and escaped. My sister and I followed it to the backyard with her net and found the spot in a tree. She extended the net and caught it. She brought the net down and I grabbed it. I asked why it left the wallpaper. The spot said,
I wanted to help an animal that was getting bullied because it didn't have a spot.
How do you know an animal is getting bullied?
I asked.
I saw a little Dalmatian getting picked on from your window.
I let the spot go and he went to find the Dalmatian.
Generous support provided by the Betty Brin Children's Museum and the Kiwanis Club of Milwaukee.